You know, in my video the other day, I mentioned that I had a little cheapy $15 tripod from Walmart for stability with this camera. I got this little cheapy tripod that I'm using just to give me some stability. It's a $15 tripod from Walmart. Folds up. Yesterday I found an even better deal. Found this tripod at Academy Sports for $9.99. It's got a full tilt pan head, a detachable camera base. So I got the base on my camera right now. I can just snap it on the top. It's got a built-in level, so you know if it's level or not. And it's reinforced. The legs are, so it's pretty sturdy. And those legs extend to four sections for a total of 50 inches height. Also, the neck comes up on it. Like that, so you can get extra height that way. And I think for $10, it's a heck of a bargain. It sure beats the $15 Walmart tripod I had. Weighs 3.5 pounds. Three and a half ounces more. The Walmart tripod is 14 ounces, and this weighs 14 and a half. This weighs 18 ounces, so slightly heavier, better construction, though, I think. I like the way the legs extend. They extend with these flip leg locks. The other one, the Walmart tripod, you have to turn it and snap it, turn it and try to get it locked up, and they don't always lock up. So sometimes when you think you got it set, you put it down and it slides, the legs slide up into it. But this is a much better arrangement. It's a Targus TG5060TR. Said $9.99 at Academy Sports. Nice little travel about tripod. Certainly not heavy duty, don't get me wrong. You know, but for throwing it in your backpack or taking it for quick trips and stuff, I think it's a nice little tripod. This is the base plate that mounts to your camera, and then this base plate locks in the top of this tripod. There's a release lever right here. You pull this release lever, and that base plate just snaps in there and snaps off. So the idea is to put this base plate on the bottom of your camera and leave it there, and then you just take the camera on and off the tripod as you need it, and handhold the camera the rest of the time. There's the tripod fully extended. Let's see if I can give you a scale perspective on it.
Stand right here, use it waist high. Turn the screen on your camera so you can see it. And like I said, there's a bubble level right here to let you know when it's level. $10. I don't see how you can go wrong.
Yeah, I forgot to mention it even comes with a carry case. Little carrying case that has a long enough cord on it. You can use it as a shoulder bag.
That's it.